Hey, boys, the noise. What's back with another awesome video? So, if you guys are not subscribed, go over, hit subscribe so we can hit 100. Or 200 subs. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy. So what's going down today, Junior, is GoPro. Speaking of GoPro, where is it? Here, GoPro! Oh, there you are. But I guess just stick that in there. And
you need a logo. Why not make it today?
Doing happy go fun. Oops. Hold on. Just my stand. Right. Yeah, guys, so you guys see that? Well, oh, yeah. Everybody, that right. Who wants me come out with my own signal or my own music, my own single? It would be pretty lit. But yeah, that would be pretty lit. Pretty lit. But six feet in, so hold on, guys. Drawing my baby, no. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna be hanging out with my bro, Josasha. So, yeah, hopefully we can hang out. But, yeah, I got a ton of clothes I need put away. So if you guys would like join me, hold on. I'll be just playing music and doing that. Or dance to it. gotta get my work done. If you guys didn't know, I'm a tank beast. Oh, let's try and
video conference with the brand new second generation Contra Zoom cameras from HuddleCam HD. Our complete line of USB-based video conferencing equipment has been designed to simplify meeting spaces, so you can set up video conferences without having to worry about which software your team is going to use next. Our cameras are compatible with virtually any meeting software, including GoToMeeting, Skype, Video, WebEx, and more. Web-based video conferencing adoption is on the rise because it just works. With HuddleCam HD, flexibility to connect to any major platform. If you want to create the best possible experience for your video conferences, you'll probably want to use something other than a webcam. To do this, you can use a HuddleCam HD
camera, or mobile device, or mobile camera, or mobile device, 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 or mob
without compromising
Infinity Vlog.
With Cutix MHD, your team will be able to start meetings faster.
Out.
They can use any video conferencing.